Welcome aboard, RTD, commuter rail.
Germany, it's time to have a fantasy. Forever, it's time to have.
Hey, what's up? We're in Denver. Again. Last time I was in Denver, I didn't really enjoy the experience, so this time around, let's just have a fun time, you know? We're gonna go see some stuff, we're gonna see some things, and we can't forget, we're gonna go check out the thingamabobs. Second time in Denver, round two. The sandwich is so good. Smoked turkey, fake Gouda, loaded fries. I'm about to load my face with these fries. All vegan. That's how we do it. Alright, cut it off. Stop it. Okay, buddy.
I have a vegan Death by Chocolate cupcake, and I have a lavender aviation.
Looks like somebody took a dump on top of that cupcake.
Well, you know, everyone is going to have their own interpretation of this particular piece. My interpretation is that it's fucking delicious.
Apparently 2 days ago here, it was 80 degrees. And now it's like this.
Bye-bye, goodbye.
Tonight's lodging is going to be a little bit different. We're staying in a hostel, which is honestly a pretty European thing to do. I've been to Europe. I'm a man of culture. If you don't know what a hostel is, it's a shared bed space. I don't know why I'm being quiet. I don't think anybody's asleep in here. But this hostel used to be a brothel. It should make things a little more interesting.
So the day on the town in Denver was pretty fun yesterday. Honestly, maybe didn't do as much as we liked because the weather was pretty miserable. We did have a great time at the hostel yesterday. Met a lot of cool friends at the bar. There's just something really nice about being in a space shared by other people and like forcing yourself to sort of interact with strangers who there's no chance you would have interacted with otherwise. But today, the sun's out, it's not snowing, and it's actually quite warm. Today, we're gonna go and explore the, hold on. We're gonna take the bus to the Museum of Transportation and go learn about
trains.
Trains and cars.
And trains.
And trains and motorcycles and trains. Scooters.
Adios. Farewell. Sayonara.
I'm on my way to the gas store to buy some gas. This has got to be the biggest train I've ever seen. Today, we're here at the Rocky Mountain Arsenal National Wildlife Refuge, what used to be a chemical weapons manufacturing plant during World War II. is now a beautiful wildlife preserve where we may be able to see some wild buffalo, maybe even some wild ferrets. Yeah, crazy.
He's sleeping, you can't miss his face.
He's in an Amazon Prime box.
God, they're really amazing, magnificent creatures, these buffalo. Hunky and, you know, big blocks of muscle. I kind of see a lot of myself in them.